Thanks for being a part of my Tingle experiment. Our company just made these. It's a Tingle Spray. It's supposed to make you get even better tingles. I just need to spray some on you and do some tests to see if it works, okay? Great. So right now, let's start our tests. So first test, I want to make some wood tapping. So, what do you think about this sound? Do you like it? Okay. Use two brushes. I see. If that gives you tingles. that is our first prop. And I just you let me know what you think about those triggers. Okay. So you feel tingly. Okay, good. And soft. Okay. And anything else? Okay. Got it. Great. Let me show you next one. I made this prop. I add some beads in this bag. Some magic beads. So it can make very nice sounds. Actually, some of my friends, they think this stuff can treat headaches because it makes some sounds like a falling rain. What do you think? Can let me know if these sounds, any of these sounds, make you feel relaxed or give you tingles. Okay. Okay. And then it's my personal favorite trigger. This is called wooden fish. That I get it from China. We always heard these songs in summer temples, and I really like go to temples while I lived in China. And my favorite part of temples is you can go to there and listen some wooden fish songs. I don't know why. I think this one have a little bit magic. Some magic to help you relax. But in temples, a monk will tap it very, very slowly, like a this temple. I think every time while I listen some very slowly songs, especially some wood tapping, it really makes me so sleepy. So, how do you feel right now? I can see you almost close your eyes. And let me take some notes. So I can write whilst is sleepy. Yeah, that is, I can see. Make you okay. And do you think that spring it works for you? Okay. just make you get、bad tingles? Good. Okay. And then let's try some different songs.Here, I have some、tissue paper. I just want to use this to make some、crinkle sounds for you.So, does these sounds、remind you any memories? You know, every time I heard these songs, just、remind me of、China、New Year. Because every Chinese New Year, we alwaysmake a lot of different、paper cutting, and we always use some tissue paper like this. But the difference is we're going to only use red color.Do you know why?Because Chinese think red color, which is mean lucky. So we will cut a lot of、beautiful picture and、stick it on our windows of our dolls. And hope next year we can get luck.Put it back. And also, I know、not only sounds can give you tingles. Sometimes when people look at you, speak with you, or you smell some、nice stuff, also maybe can help you relax.So, I prepared a nice candle. this one that I get it in Target. And Target there sells a lot of different smells. And I choose this one. So right now, I want you smell it and tell me what you think, okay? Hey, let me get closer to you. Smell it. Maybe like some spa, they always use some oil or candles, like this one. I want you try to remember this smile. And sometimes I'll make some sounds for you. Yeah, if you want, you can close your eyes. It's okay. So here's our 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, number 6 prompt. So, what do you think about these triggers? It's okay, take your time. That get intense or get stronger, the tingles. Okay, very intense. Tingling. And, oh, how about that smell? Candle. Make you remind your vacation. This is good memories. Okay, vacation of spa and massage. Good. Are you ready for the last test? The last one is summer bubble wrap. I think when you was young, you also always play this one, is that right? I think it's a very good way to help you release your stress. When you press it one by one, of like a foam. Number 6, bubble wrap. Okay. So, what is your answer? You think it works for you or not? Oh, great. I'm very happy to hear that. Okay. Check. So. Okay. I think I have everything I need. And thank you so much for your help today. Yeah, I also hope you enjoy that triggers. Okay, Have a wonderful day. Yeah, I see you next time. Bye bye. Thank you to Chief, Harris, Ben, Claude, Scotty, Jared, Arturo, Nikoline, Michael, and Brianna for their support.